Hey y'all, how are you? Jackson and Maskell back again. Welcome back to another video. This video should be short and quick. I'm gonna be talking about my review of American Airlines, and I'll combine it with the review of Charlotte Douglas International Airport. We flew American Airlines. It's one of the cheaper flights. And to Myrtle Beach, but we had to stop in Charlotte Douglas International Airport, which is in Charlotte, North Carolina. I'll say right now, Charlotte Airport is bigger than I thought, but it was really packed. Like, compared to Logan that day, Logan was like empty, same for Myrtle Beach. It was a good flight. I would say I'm not a big fan of American, honestly. I'm kind of big for my like age, so getting in the seats was tough. So I guess the really bad on the way back from Charlotte to Boston, we missed our first flight, but we got on another one. And on the flight, there was a big altercation between a customer and like a worker, like a stewardess of the plane, because this customer wouldn't wear a mask. Which, yeah. And I wish they kept the middle seats open, because I'm a guy who gets cramped, and seats in the airplane are kind of small, even though you can put them up. But yeah, I would say the airplane B, maybe C, just been an altercation. They arrested that guy because he was not wearing a mask and he was fighting people. But Charlotte took, I would give an A. Food court area was really nice. I like how it was in the middle of the airport, so it's kind of a good juicy area to get food if you're hungry. Yeah, I was happy they had Chick-fil-A there, really. And Myrtle Beach Airport was good too. We left in a morning flight, and it's nice they also had a Chick-fil-A too. I love Chick-fil-A. But yeah, I really did like the airport. People were friendly. Wearing a mask was not that bad. And video tomorrow is a Let's Talk Horror about something. Thanks, and have a great one. Bye.